Your DPS.
Yeah, I'm not getting that flavoring in.
It's not bad, but I taste. It mostly tastes like a very stale Dr. Pepper.
You talking about the
Red Fusion? I miss Red Fusion, man. That was a good show. I'm coming with you, man. Hello, Funim. Can you hear us? Make sure my microphone ain't acting up. We were either gonna pick this or Scott Pilgrim vs. the World. Big D was like, we gotta finish this shit. So hopefully we'll make some progress. Yep, I can hear you. Okay, cool. I'll make sure my microphone's not acting weird. Oh, we spent 6 hours, 30 minutes, and 21 seconds.
Yay. How much more torture's left?
So we got Quick Man and we got Tornado Man, I believe. Guess you're not lightning fast. You should have done that the other day for him, because she was just me and you, and that was it. And then someone came in and redeemed first, like, 8 hours later. Look up something real quick. To finish these two stages. Cooking and shit, what you making for me? When you speedrun this game, Lightning? Speedrun this game! Friendly doubt.
Fire, that needs to be shown. Plus,
you need to go in the controller configuration again?
why they're backwards, I don't know.
You changed controllers again, that's probably why.
Yeah, but it should be configured for both controllers. No.
They're two different controllers.
They're exactly identical. Except the colors are different. You got a big old booger hanging bow.
Really?
Boogie alert!
Treasure sticking up in my nose! I'll get out of that menu.
Good thing you weren't on cam.
Yeah.
We're just gonna quit. Yes, because I've already fucked up.
Controller configuration and fix it real quick.
So could I do that before?
Hey Squiddens, how you doing? Options, controls, play a two. There you go. Don't forget to hit start for each one.
I think, yeah, it should be... Shit.
Technical difficulties because my friend Big D over here likes to constantly change controllers. Can't make up his mind. So flip the buttons on
him. L button?
Satisfied with your selections. I mean, you can go back. That's just shit.
I mean, that rotates me through my shit.
Yep.
And then R brings up the menu. Pepsi Zero.
Wait for a second and go.
last one, though. You can also go on that one, too. You're quick, you gotta be quick, though. You can make that jump right there. No, you can't. Oh, you can't. I thought you could. Gotta wait just like one extra sec and fall ass. There you go. Give him a round of applause, folks. Thanks to Enemy Laugh. Tastes like lemon lime. Like Sprite? I like Sprite. I used to have a Sprite face for the longest time.
Sorry, bro.
Done this on Sunday!
I worked till 12:30 last night!
Fire.
Oh my god!
He wants to memorize the pattern.
Oh, okay. Okay, fuck that. This will suck.
Jump.
Fuck this jump. A little too soon. BigDusty's first lesson to yoga blocks. That's what they're called. There you go.
Now we really need that one up. I hit the button, nothing happened.
I'll get it. I'll get the
button. I'm serious as shit. I hit the button, nothing happened. I pushed the A button. Nothing happened.
Yeah, we blame it on input. I know. I could have went through it. Thank you. Down A, not A. Look, you hit the wrong button that time. It looks like it wasn't working that time.
Fast enough.
Gotta
hit
that down
in
A, buddy.
Damn, it only goes so far.
That's the end of the level, too. Not a long level. I like that. Not necessary. Lots
Don't slide, I guess. It's not as good as you need to.
Time weapon first, and
use your attacks.
So just keep counting fire out of
it. Time weapon's the purple one?
Alright, let me do mine first. And
flowers.
The clock. Yeah. Well, let me do mine first. What you do this so.
Suck it.
Only took 8 lives.
Well, you know. Now what we save, we quit, then we come back, we get our 8 lives back. Save and save and save some more.
Robot Master, and then it's time for Although my favorite Mega Man 9 music was, oh boy! You're so into this though, I love you get hit like, fucker. He's really into it, folks. That's what hit me. Oh, oh god. That's what hitting me. That stupid telepooper. Ow. I dare you, poop. I'm gonna
lie, some of these jumps are butt clutching. On the first.
Why can't I make that jump?
You want more for you. I don't think you were far enough.
By Cameron Stewart, my former employee.
I asked him to send me, give me his credit card and all that shit, bro.
Can I make this jump? Or am I fucking up?
Okay, the level's bugged out, right? What the hell? The level bugged out there. I hit the A button.
You may be on the bottom. This is good. Trust me, when I played Mega Man 9, I struggled with this. It was... playing a fan-based game with button input ain't gonna help. This is still a solid game. Overall, for a fan-made. Yeah! weird because you're so way down there, it won't register my attack. That's a crazy zoom out. Yeah, it is. It is a crazy zoom out. It accommodates, though. I'll say that for the very least, for a game.
It's also being rendered as 4K.
That was on me. I jumped when I was in the bottom. That was 100% on me. Thank you for shouting out the Saltinator. Okay, we'll probably clear this stage tonight, and then next week we'll do the Wily stage. Start doing the Wily stages. See, this is where I think in Mega Man 9 I cheesed it with the rush shit. That's like I can never. It's just you have to be right with the perfect trajectory for that jump. This is gonna be one of the pixel picky jumps. I didn't like this stage in 9 originally. This is one stage I actually struggled with. Simply because of these things. I don't know how bad they got there all that. They were really bad about it in 9. They need an old employee information?
No, I need his fucking credit card, his cell phone, his key fob back.
Oh, he didn't come to the office to surrender it?
Nope.
Why not?
He's in fucking North Carolina.
He's already moved?
Said he'll be back down here Friday.
Is this the guy who you fired recently?
He quit. I didn't fire him.
No, before. But also, he pretty much moved away the very next day after he quit.
He just ran off to his mama, which is good because he needs help.
That he broke his lease and everything that quick, huh? Damn it. That's on me on that one. I wasn't going to talk too much. I think this is close enough. That's not real very close enough. I don't like these jumps. They suck.
I can't make that fucking jump.
You want me to do it for you?
No, I'm not gonna have to, bro.
Alright. Burnham, I think we scared off Salty. I pop into streams occasionally and drop metal pipes and, you know, I don't do the job. Plus, I'm at a friend's house and there's no cats over here, Salty, if you're worried about that. Oh, you may have to boy out this guy's credit card.
It already's been turned off.
They already turned it off.
I just want it back along with the cell phone. And his key fob, which is also been turned off.
Sorry, he's taking a phone call real quick. This seems awfully quick. Quit
but he has a $1,000 cell phone that I need to repurpose to him.
$1,000? Let me get y'all.
Yep, it really is an iPhone.
Even an Android. I don't think that's that expensive.
When you have an entire company full of iPhone users, you kind of need iPhones to be able to support them.
You can still text
them on the phone. You gotta support them. You gonna just memorize all the iPhone menus? So if you wanna, if you can.
I don't know! These things are those bullets.
Thank you for everything. Thanks for being a great mentor.
We're stuck in this first part of the stage. We're gonna throw this crap in the beginning. Hopefully, they throw this stuff in the beginning and not later.
Fuck you!
Having fun?
No, not where it eats my fucking button pushes. If I was playing on a wireless controller, I could understand eating buttons, but...
Damn it! That jump fucking sucks! It does! It's such a tight jump. It really is. It's such a bullshit jump. It's so tight. And it's so disorienting with the flipping crap. Shots to tell your boss, yo, he ain't coming up that jump sucks. It really freaking sucks. It just feels disoriented. That felt bad. Yeah, yes it did. I gotta Google. They had to pick Tornado Man for this thing. Well, but what that second platform needs to do is reach a little bit further, or the first platform needs to reach a bit further. Because I just don't feel comfortable with that jump. It's a shitty jump. See?
Alright, I gotta go piss.
Such a fucking dumb jump. I might throw. I don't.
I'm gonna reach for it.
I'll quit if you quit. It's a fucking dumb jump. I'm struggling with it half the time. And Big D has to take a pee, so he'll do what I do. That's a tiny one. Like, I just said that. Yeah, it's a pixel 50 jump. There's not enough room. It kind of reminds me of that jump from Tarzan. With those vines at the level 8 or 9. Like if you just nudge it, just a little bit of a nudge to the right, and that jumps perfectly. It's still tough, but it's manageable. Whereas here, you have to be exactly precise to make the jump. Almost, I won't say exactly, but right almost on the money. I just hope this is the beginning of the stage. I mean, 9 alone had these things, and they were
They were picky, but they weren't nearly as picky as us. I wish I had the rush for that. I don't like using that as a crutch, but... A jump should not be this picky of a jump. Like this ladder right here, it's in the perfect spot. The platform is just enough to get you there.
Look, stop.
No, never mind.
Well, you want to jump on my head?
No, stop, so that motherfucker could fire and shit.
I got one. They should have been a crash on stage instead of a tornado shot. It also was, I mean, this game is not nearly as bad as Holy Diver, but this game does eat inputs. And sometimes it eats inputs at the wrongest time. Yeah, you gotta be the very edge of that jump to make it. I wait for each one to do it. That's hard to see. You want me to do the jump for it? I'll try. I can't promise you I'll do it.
So you can get the safety first. You made it once.
It's just a very... You want to be on the blue part of that platform as much as possible. I don't want to say it's the very edge. You want me going? You want to try it or you want me to do it?
I'm handing the controller over to the Megaman.
I will try. I can't promise you anything. Oh. Okay. What is your... That's your switch. What's your jump?
B.
Okay, B is jump. My hands are sweaty. I'm going to try. I can't promise you anything. Yeah, it's so hard. It's like fucking bullshit, dude. It's stupid. It's a fucking dumb jump. It really is. It's just and like I said, this is not what Mega Man's games are. That's why I didn't like it for the limited, because of the fan based games. Well, it notches difficulty up just enough, you got to be almost perfect to do. And like, that's not what Mega Man is about. Mega Man has never been about being precise on your jumps. You had to be precise, but not to the point where you're a damn computer. And I just don't like that about these fan games. I don't know about the ROM hacks. I mean, I've only watched, you know, Thunderfoot Bros and a couple of ROM hacks, but I can only give an opinion to a certain point. And I don't remember them any. I remember some of those laser levels had some precision to it, but it wasn't like pixel pick. I don't remember. I had to play the level myself to give a full opinion. But this is where I'd save state. Because I'm just like, I'm sorry, because you don't make jumps like this. It's bad design. We're struggling, and this is the very beginning of the stage. We're struggling this much on this particular jump. And this is a standard stage. And most of the stage layouts in this game have been pretty well designed. I like them. The Snake Man level was cool with the whole Mario thing they did. I'm definitely cool with it. We should probably just go on to the same time on that. Alright, from now on, we'll just wait for each other. At least I'm not the only one who thinks that the window is being a tiny, tiny opportunity. This shouldn't be this hard.
how much of the edge I am to it. Yeah, you barely can almost. Sometimes it registers, and sometimes it doesn't. Oh my god, you made it. And the rest of the jump screen, you don't get hit by it. You don't give it more time. Good job. You don't have to jump. You don't have to jump. Dude, once you're on the platform, you don't have to jump.
I know, but it was like...
You were freaking out.
It was instinct, man.
It was instinct. Well, it was... God. Damn it! Stage sucks, and we haven't even touched one fourth of it yet. Watch, now we're just now it's gonna take all your lives to do this whole thing.
I just have to be on the up.
Up portion. Up portion, you hit jump, you'll jump up. Now, left or right for momentum, sure. But down will take you down. Yeah, it took me four lives to figure that out when I first did this on Mega Man 9. I'm like, oh, okay, that's the mechanic.
Mario, you're fucking tired.
Yeah, I know you're used to that. The only game series I've
nearly
beaten.
That was Sonic. Weird. I ended up on the back of the ladder. You see that shit?
Yeah.
I'm like, how the fuck am I gonna beat this?
Sonic's
patient
hardness. Okay, make sure you hold your left button to the. Don't jump with me. I mean, that left button right, you have direction with me. Okay, well, that works. You probably can make that jump, but... platform below me and not the platform at me. This is not as easy as it looks, folks. It really isn't.
Bullshit.
It's bullshit. It's real. I mean, I didn't struggle this hard on Tornado Man stage on Mega Man 9. Using the rush jet or not. It just is. The jump, it feels even alien when you make the damn jump. Like, am I gonna make it or not? Like, it's a weird hitbox. Very stupid ass hitbox. See? Sometimes my head touches it and it registers the jump, and other times it don't, and it's dumb. If we can't pass on, I mean, I don't mind throwing the towel because I don't play with badness, not on co-op games. I have my weapons for co-op games. And this is about it. Because it's weird, like my head's touching the thing, and sometimes it'll count it, and sometimes it doesn't count it. It's like a weird, it's a very weird hitbox. It's not like my feet is landing on the thing. This is not a Gravity Man stage, it's a Paris stage.
Oh, you motherfucker.
We went through almost 15 lives trying to pass this little part. We had it earlier, but then John's like, oh my god! Oh my. See? My head touches it, and it's such a weird fucking hitbox. See how it feels, looks weird? Like my head's touching the thing, but it counts it. And you do that, but you just...
die like that? Yeah.
Yeah. You don't have to constantly... Once you're on the platform, you don't have to do anything. It's not going to throw you off. That's the fear mentality you're having that's going to throw me off. It's not going to do that. No, that's the mechanics of the jump. Well, for this particular instance, yes, because how the platforms are positioned. It's a good idea on. It works in Mega Man 9 because they're not spread out that far off. They really are. I'm scared to see what the rest of the stage is going to consist of. As long as you land on the platform, you're good.
Save me. Save me.
I'll try to save you. I promise. I forgot yours is B. Twisting, I should have thought about it, but we've died so much at this point, we just don't give a shit. And if you want to, like, throw in the towel, I totally understand, because I we shouldn't be struggling this hard. It's taken us almost, like, 15 lives just to get past this particular part. And I'm struggling just as much as you are, because it feels so darn alien. We're finally getting this jump down. Finally, some progress!
Touch it!
Back on Mega Grind. Yeah, we didn't play this last week. We took a break. You see how the arrow's working, right? Gotta get off it. Set up. How you doing, Hip the Drag? Almost out indivisible. I can see why you don't like the main character. Sucks.
Oh, somebody's gotta get up there. Isn't there a thing to take that blue block out, or no? Or no, you just have to do it on top of it. Things again.
Yep, this is it too.
Jumping against the wind, I'm cool with, but fucking bullshit. I should let the wind carry me.
You should let the wind carry you. No! At least we made progress tonight. This game, I swear, I can't wait for the Wily stages. They're gonna be fun. And now we're not doing this because it's Mega May. It just seems to fall with it. And this isn't that bad. You got lots of room for error.
Shoot! OMG!
Please tell me that's the same. That's the left. No, there's more. Fuck! There's way more. Go back, it's gonna go left, then and right, but stop. Don't get off the right because there's a little momentum with it, and then pushes up.
Well, this is it right here.
I know. Calling it an eye after this? Yes. Getting tired?
Yes.
Shit. Get off.
Now I can't. I don't have enough people to do it.
Are you done?
Yes.
At least we know what to do. It is a bullshit jump. I ain't like, even the chat even saying, this jump's bullshit. It is.
Controller's now laying on the floor where I threw it. At least it's a high perfect controller that she can replace.
That jump can go suck dick. Really, it really can. Alright, so, yeah, it's almost 9:40, so yeah, we usually wrap up around 10. We'll stop a little early this time, but we'll pick this up next week, probably, and, because I think we're at this point, I mean, we were talking earlier, and we're like, should we beat this on, we want to beat this on principle of the matter at this point.
I'm pissed off, so.
We're good in the game, we are talking about throwing this out, but at least now we understand that stage, and it's jankness.
It's bullshitness.
It's just that one jump in the beginning. That's what sucks, is that jump in the beginning. It's just not, it sucks. it's like Fern said earlier, it's like, you know, that jump is a tiny window of all, it's very, very, very tiny. It's like I said, if they would just push it just a little bit to the left, like either platform, a little bit of a nudge, it's a more manageable jump. But even then, because it feels weird, because your feet aren't touching the thing, your head's touching the thing to get you onto that other platform. That's the weird part about that jump. But we're going to end stream here. But we'll be back next Monday to tackle on this. And I think once we're done Mega Man 2.5D, we're going to be playing Scott Pilgrim vs. the World. A new beat 'em up plays a lot like Turtles, Shredder's Revenge. Unless we throw in the towel on this one, because we don't even know what the Wily stages have been. Normally we knock out two stages in one night, but sadly, this is not the case. Because that jump, man. I don't think the stage is as long as it should be. I think we're almost near. I think it's that little bit of that platform, and then we're done. And it's like the Quick Man stage wasn't that long. It was pretty, I mean, a little difficult in the beginning, but they weren't as bad as the lasers I thought they were going to be. So it only took us a handful of tries. This one, it's just that jump. And I can see why that jump's only in the beginning of that stage. Get it out of the way early and get her done. Alright, so we'll see you. I will be back in a couple hours to see if we can wrap up Hit Dragster's favorite game, Indivisible, with his favorite main character. I think we're at the end. I don't know. If I don't finish it tonight, we'll probably finish it on Friday. I'll see. And then, don't forget Mega Man. Three time challenges tomorrow, and then, of course, Wednesdays. And I do it Mega May. It's just how the redeems are in order. I'm going to be doing Mega Man Legends. Alright, y'all have a great night, and be safe, and stay sassy.
Later on.